Smoking dramatically increases the risk of cardiovascular disease, including heart disease, heart attack, and stroke. When cigarette smoke is inhaled, toxic gases pass through the lungs and into the bloodstream, causing every organ to be exposed to these toxins. Tobacco within cigarettes contains nicotine and many other compounds. As the compounds burn, thousands of harmful chemicals are released. Many of these chemicals are known to cause cancer. In the bloodstream, carbon monoxide from cigarette smoke binds to hemoglobin found in red blood cells, and this interferes with the delivery of oxygen to tissues throughout the body. In addition, nicotine and carbon monoxide can damage the inner lining of the walls of the arteries, causing an increased risk of fatty deposits at the injured site. These fatty deposits, called atherosclerotic plaques, can cause significant narrowing of the blood vessels, which can severely reduce blood flow. In coronary artery disease, atherosclerotic plaques within the heart vessels can reduce or block the flow of blood to the heart, possibly leading to angina or chest pain. In more serious cases where the heart muscle is starved of oxygen for too long, an area of the heart muscle may die, causing irreversible damage. This is commonly called a heart attack or myocardial infarction. When nicotine in the bloodstream flows through the adrenal gland, it stimulates the release of a hormone called epinephrine. This hormone causes the heart rate and blood pressure to increase, potentially putting an added strain on the heart. Smoking also increases the risk of blood clots because it causes platelets in the blood to become stuck together. In some cases, a blood clot can travel to the brain, causing a blockage within an artery, preventing the supply of much-needed oxygen and nutrients. This is commonly known as a stroke. Following a stroke, the area of the brain affected may no longer function normally, possibly leading to disability. In severe cases, a stroke can be fatal.